I want to bring to you all a very urgent message. And you please spread this important message around. Shout it from the rooftops, so to speak. Many people out there giving away their pets for free. And I learned the hard way that it's just not a good idea to give your cat, dog or other animal away for free. I was one of the many persons out there who was ignorant of what can happen to a pet when you give it away for free. I knew there was a reason people charged a rehoming fee for their cat or dog, but I wasn't thinking of, nor did I realize, just what this reason was. But it seems like most people, for some reason, don't want to give a rehoming fee for an adult cat or dog. If only they understood the vital importance of the rehoming fee of at least $15, but $20 or more would be better. There are sick, amoral persons looking to come and get your beloved pet that you need to rehome, and it's not for the reason of taking that precious animal home to be their pet either. Believe me, I've learned this from experience. It might not seem like the best solution, but if you absolutely need to rehome your beloved pet, please take it to your local Humane Society animal shelter or other clean, respectful animal shelter. For I've learned that there is far worse than can happen to an animal than for it to have to live in a cage at the animal shelter, and preferably, if at all possible, at no kill shelter. But just know that even if your poor, sweet pet has to be put to sleep, that would be better than for it to fall into the hands of an insane and or evil person. I beg you to earnestly listen to me for the sake of your beloved pet and for other people's sweet, precious pets. Just like you and me, they deserve to be loved, cared for and kept safe from harm. Evil persons or psychopaths will tell you any kind of lie to get their hands on your sweet, undeserving cat, dog, bunny or other pet. Like if they say it's for their child or their family. Don't make the mistake to think they are good just because they have a family. So please spread the word for people to never give an animal away for free unless it's to a person they know well and know that absolutely no harm will ever come to that pet to the best of their ability. And also that the person is willing to keep in touch and give regular updates showing the pet is being loved and well cared for. Thank you for viewing my video, and let's all do our best to ensure the welfare of pets and animals. Oh, I almost forgot to say, stay tuned for more of my videos and do please subscribe. I'll be very grateful.